But how?
I'll tell you how. With my new computer program. It's got 64 k-bytes.
Looks like it's 65 bytes now.
No, not that kind of byte. Computer bytes. Brain power. Just watch. First, we make a computer model of fuzz.